City.
I'm okay. Huh? Look at all this cotton. I better hurry and tell the bears the good news.
Oh boy, I just need one more big tree or I'll never meet Boss Lee's quota. Cool, it's perfect. Yay! No bears anywhere. Not again! Darn it, worthless piece of junk! That was quick. So cold. So fast, too. Go on, go away! You asked for it! You get out of here! Hey-o! I'm having a bad time! Oh my beautiful. Just dreamy. All this cotton will make a fine quilt for me this winter. And it'll give me something to do in my spare time. Ooh la la. Oh yeah. I'll make one for my mama as well. Come to me. Wee. I thought it'd be softer than that.
Bramble, Hoo-Hoo, our cotton plants are ready!
Mm-hmm. There was so much cotton, so fluffy and white, so beautiful!
Oh yeah, it's wonderful!
Huh? Briar! Hey, Bramble! What are you two doing over there?
Oh, we're planting cotton. When the autumn comes, we'll harvest it to make our house nice and soft and toasty, too.
We have to travel a long way to get these seeds.
Look, bro.
Our blooming cotton field.
Huh? That's so cool! Can I help you guys?
I caught all these worms for you. Look.
Wow. Thank you, Bramble.
Hoo-Hoo, do you think you could watch our cotton plants for us?
You're gonna have to check them every day.
Of course. I promise.
Hoo-Hoo, I can't wait anymore. Let's go have a look.
Yeah. Let's
go. Come on, everybody.
Huh?
I can't believe it! Where did it go? Who would do something like this?
It's awful!
It's just not fair!
It had to be Logger Vic.
Huh?
Look over here. Who else has one of these?
This is his chainsaw, all right. And I bet I know where that cotton leads to.
Yeah, straight to Vic's house.
I'll lead the way. Follow me.
Right.
Vicky, honey, I hope you're keeping warm out there.
Don't worry, Ma. Oh, yeah, I was out in the woods and found a whole bunch of cotton, and I'm gonna make you the coziest quilt. Hey! It's cause I love ya.
I knew it was him. That's our cotton. You think you can just take it?
Yeah. Not cool.
Look, I was looking forward to sleeping on a soft cloud of cotton.
It's gonna be beautiful.
Bramble, we'll get our cotton back no matter what. Move.
Right.
Oh, well, when I get paid on time, that is. Alrighty. Bye-bye now.
Logger Vic?
Briar? I haven't touched any trees today.
That may be true, but you did steal our cotton.
That's right. It's ours.
Say what? You mean this is yours?
Darn straight. What you're holding is cotton that we worked hard for all summer.
How do I know you're not just trying to steal it from me? Anyway, finders keepers. And I'm the lucky finder.
Huh? Come back!
You'll never take it from me!
Don't you shut that door!
Briar!
I'm the keeper, you're the weeper.
Logger Vic!
Open this door! Give us our cotton back!
Give it back, you mean!
Logger Vic!
Look at that, right where I left it. I'll start on Mom's quilt right away.
Open the door!
What's up?
How did you...
Briar Bramble, the cotton!
Get away! No touching! I found it first!
We planted it months ago. It's ours.
You just came in and stole it after we did all the hard work.
Admit it, Logger Vic!
I did not.
Guys, help me grab this cotton!
You can't have any, bird brain!
Over here!
Give it back!
Briar!
Why, you? Stop taking my stuff!
Huh?
Hey! Give it back! That is mine! Bramble! Huh? You put that back right now! Briar, you cut it out!
Stay back!
Bramble! Briar! I am going to clobber you!
Whoa, what is happening?
How did he do that thing with the cotton? It's so scary.
Yeah, the cotton. He broke it into pieces.
I don't have a clue. But he's very strong. Be careful.
You scared now? Be well aware of my bow of almighty power. So, yeah, if you want to get it, you're gonna have to come through me. How did you? That's it! My bow of power! It's broken. Darn. I don't think I can fix it.
Hurry, let's go.
My bow's broke, and the bears took all the cotton. How am I supposed to make the quilt I promised my mom?
Vicky, honey, I hope you're keeping warm out there.
Don't worry, Ma. Oh, yeah, I was out in the woods and found a whole bunch of cotton, and I'm gonna make you the coziest quilt. Hey, it's because I love you.
Did you hear that, bro? He was gonna make a cozy quilt for his mommy. Logger Vic, we're really sorry for breaking your bow.
We'd like to give you half the cotton to make up for it.
Come on, Vic. Cheer up, buddy.
You're the best.
All right, we better get this cotton home.
Cotton.
Let's go.
Briar, what if I made a quilt too? We could sleep on it and be warm all winter.
Wow, a quilt. That sounds nice. Ugh, I can feel it right now.
Sorry, I don't know how to make quilts.
I can help you. I know how to make quilts. It'll be fun working together. So, come on.
Awesome sauce.
Only the bow is broken.
Don't worry about that. We'll fix it for you.
Yeah! Hey, this baby's as good as new. Mwah. Get ready. We're going on a road trip to Quilt City.
Quilt City!
Those look nice. Good job, everybody.
Wow. They look so soft and
cozy. Perfect.
So
Great job, you guys.
Thank you.
Mama, I made this just for you.
Thanks, Vic. Thank you.
No, thank you. We did this together.
Fruity juice.
That's it. Another bottle. See, Boss Lee? I'm a pretty smart person, yeah? Hey, Boss Lee. It's Victor. It's about this month's pay. When can I be expecting it?
Well, I've invested a large sum of money in the fruit business recently. Right now, I don't have much money left. I'll just pay you this month's salary in fruit. I'm guessing that you will not object.
No, that's okay. In fruit?
It's already on its way. It's settled.
Wait, you can't. Come on. It's preposterous. He's paying me in fruit again. Why does he keep doing this to me? It's just not fair. Huh? Huh?
Logger Vic, come get your fruit.
What am I supposed to do with all this fruit? It's just too much. I can't eat all of this fruit. Unbelievable. I'm just a sucker. Huh? My word. Vicky! Eureka! I'll juice ya! I'll make a fortune from your nectar! Oh yeah! It's a plan! Hear ye, hear ye! Fresh fruit juice is here! Come and get it! Unpolluted and all natural, guaranteed! Squeeze fresh today, come and get it! It won't last long! Come on!
What's this? Got some juice over here!
It's me,
buddy! Hey, this juice is delicious! Tastes good!
I'll have three!
I'll have four!
Come back again soon! Thank you! Oh, this is just perfect!
That's kind of strange. I haven't seen Logger Vic at all today.
Huh? Maybe he just decided to take the day off.
What do you say we go to his house and have a look?
Okay.
I'm gonna be rich in no time. I should empty it.
What's he doing over there? Is he making some kind of logging machine? Let's check it out.
Why are there so many bottles?
It's fuel for a logging machine. Bramble? Huh? Hey, Bramble?
Smells good. Yummy!
Bramble, did you hear what I said? Don't drink that.
I'm sorry, bro. But Briar, it's not fuel. It tastes just like apples and it's so yummy.
Smells just like apple juice to me, and some other fruits, too. Hey, that machine must be the juicer. Vic is just making fruit juice. It isn't a logging machine.
So this is fruit juice, huh? I think I'll have more.
Hey, Bramble, those are not for you. If you want juice, you can make it at
bottle,
home.
Bro.
Come on, let's give it a try.
Oh, shoo! The fruit is starting to rot. What am I gonna do? What the? I was just beginning to get better at this juice business. I've got to think of some way of preserving it. Sugar!
Bramble, toss in some more fruit.
All right. The more the merrier. Briar, this is just chunks of smashed fruit. Aw, I want the liquid thing, like the drink. That stuff at Vic's place was delicious.
Well, how's it taste?
Well, it would be perfect if we could separate the juice.
Okay, then I'll give it a shot.
Oh, Briar, wait!
We shouldn't waste food.
I almost forgot. Your stomach's an endless pit. I'm so tired. Haven't you had enough yet?
Well, I feel like I still got room for more.
I shouldn't have asked.
You're just not doing it fast enough, bro! How can you possibly beat Vic's machine, that juicer thingy? So many bottles of tasty sweetness! Huh? Hey, Briar! Maybe if we take this fruit to Vic's house, he'll let us use his machine.
Bramble, wait! We can't always rely on human machines!
Ta-da! These rotten apples won't be a problem with a little bit of sugar. The juice will be as sweet as it ever could have been when fresh. Get your fresh juice here. You'll love it. Oh, the best fruit ever. And additive free. And did I mention it's only $5?
Hey, that juice looks nice.
Can't afford to miss it.
I'll have a bottle, please.
How many can I get for you, sir? Three? And you?
Hey.
Over here, me too.
I'll take six bottles.
Guaranteed. Super satisfaction. Wait a minute.
This juice tastes like rotten apples.
Sir, that's totally impossible, eh? My juice always tastes like that.
That doesn't matter.
So here he is.
Thank you. Come anytime.
Mwah! He's selling it.
Bramble!
Why, thank you.
I can't watch. I can't. Huh?
Briar! I bought one!
I don't remember having any apples here.
Bramble, it's not okay to steal. Bramble? What's wrong?
It tastes so gross. It's sour, and sweet, and it smells bad. Like a rotten apple that's been dipped in honey.
What's wrong with you?
Briar, hold this, I gotta...
Hey, beautiful. Fresh juice is great for the complexion. Hey, would you like to try some on me?
Hey, don't try to peddle that poison off on me. I saw what happened earlier. People getting sick?
Being
sick? I don't think so, pal. Not
no
me.
Way.
No Briar, I need to...
Whoa. Poor guy. Me and Lugger Vic are gonna have a talk.
Wanna try?
Nope.
Hey, come back.
No.
Please try. What'll it hurt? It'll help you walk faster. Hey there, dude. Wanna try some juice, huh? Drink it, and you'll be as handsome as me.
Huh?
Hey.
Stranger danger!
Hey.
Briar!
Wanna try it for free? Come on, people! Who says it's causing stomach aches? It's just a few measly rotten apples in there. What's the big deal, anyway?
So that's what happened. Bramble stuck on the toilet, and it's all because of your rotten apples. See?
I should have never tried Vic's juice.
Impossible. Hold on. I drank the juice as well, and my stomach is acting normally. Maybe you're just being a little bit jealous. I'm making lots of money.
What? Look what's happened to Bramble! You think we faked that because we're jealous of you? You haven't sold one single bottle all day! Don't you wonder why? Because your juice is rotten! You greedy sneak! You lied to us and used rotten materials to make a profit! Don't you even care about other people? Look at Bramble! There! Just look!
I'm out of toilet paper!
Just a sec, bro! Where do you think you're going, huh? Spit it out. Repeat. I will be an honest man. I will never trick people, and I'll never log again. You hear that? Say it!
Okay. I'll promise you anything. It's all my fault. I should have never sold anything rotten. And I'm not gonna cut down a tree ever again.
Really?
Oh, Bramble, are you done in there? I really need to use the toilet right now!
I'm not done yet!
Hey, Bram, could you take over? You're getting a little heavy.
Fresh juices taste much better.
Finally got rid of all that fruit. Now work.
Longer Vic, you made me a promise! Get back here!
Help!
Briar's bamboo dragonfly.
Oh, wow. So nice today. Bramble, clean out some of that stuff you don't use.
I'm on it. Why'd I keep this? Toss it. Ooh. Hey, my old slingshot. I'll keep that. Huh? What's this thing? It looks old and boring, too. How's it work? It's junk.
Almost done. I've got this mat looking like new. What a great day for cleaning.
Huh?
Oh, Bramble. I told you to clean up, not make a bigger mess.
Huh?
Is that my...
All done. So clean and tidy. Briar's gonna be so happy when he sees this. Huh? Briar, look what I did. Come see.
Bramble.
Huh?
Care to explain this?
What? Oh, it looked old, so I just threw it out.
Threw it out?
Huh?
This dragonfly was my favorite toy.
Huh? I didn't know that, bro. I'm so sorry.
Forget it.
Briar, wait! Briar! Bro, don't be mad! Briar, it was an accident, bro! Briar!
Let go!
It was just an old bamboo dragonfly! I said I didn't mean it! You're being so childish!
Childish?
You're the child around here. You do what you want. You only care about your tummy. You never think about anyone else. You couldn't let me have this one thing. What a baby.
I'm not a baby!
You're not? Then what is that? You have never gotten rid of a single one of your childish toys. But you see my little bamboo dragonfly, and you throw it out without even asking! You're so selfish!
So what do you think about it, Warren? Briar was way out of line, right? I mean, really, how was I supposed to know, huh? And plus, when I tripped and fell, Briar didn't even care. All he cares about is that toy. It wasn't even a cool toy. Why does he even like it? Tell me.
Just listen. Huh? I know you feel bad about Briar getting mad at you, but have you ever thought that toy may mean a lot to Briar? Just because you don't like it doesn't mean it's not important to Briar, okay?
You think so?
This dragonfly was my favorite toy!
Bramble, try to imagine if someone had broken something you loved and didn't apologize or even care. That would hurt, right?
You're right, Warren. It'd make me pretty sad.
So, Briar...
is probably pretty sad, too.
So what now?
So now I go apologize!
Why? I'm never gonna fix my bamboo dragonfly.
Right. I've gotta go get Briar a new one.
Same old boring trees. Different day. Bramble? How come he's alone today? That's weird. That definitely works for me. Now it's time for some fun. Yeah, I'm a genius.
Maybe this. Honey and juice make great blue.
Oh, look at me. I'm chopping trees. What you doing? Hey, you're making a propeller?
How do you make this crazy thing?
I know how to make them.
Huh? Really? How long have you been there, Logovic?
For a little while now. Hey, you know what? I can show you how to make one of these.
You can! Show me!
Hang on. Only if ya.
If I what? I'll do it. Anything.
I've been too busy for cleaning.
I can clean your house for ya.
Okie dokie. Right, follow me.
Bramble! Bramble! Where are you?
He's really mad this time.
Bramble! Bramble!
Bramble, I'll leave you to your work. And you can leave me to mine. See ya.
All right, let's do this. Just a little scrub-a-dub here and a scrub-a-dub there. A little bit of this and a washy wash wash.
Bramble must really want this toy to be working so hard.
That just about does it. You know, this was actually kind of fun. I should help Briar out around the house more often. Yeah.
Bramble! Hey, Bramble! Can you hear me?
I've looked everywhere for him. If I knew he would do this, I wouldn't have been so mean to him.
Huh?
Logger Vic's place. Last place to look. No way! Vic's got a bamboo dragonfly. Making things always beats cutting them down. Bramble's not here.
Logger Vic! Logger Vic, I'm almost done with the cleaning.
Way to go!
Bramble?
He can't be bothered to clean his own house, but he'll happily clean Vic's, I guess.
I'll start on the windows, okay?
Sounds
Bramble.
Good.
Bramble! Huh? How could you? You'll clean for this logger, but you won't clean your own house.
I didn't do anything. I just remembered. I gotta do a thing. See ya later.
Briar.
I can't believe it. I was worried sick. I looked for you all day long, and I find you cleaning for Vic? I'm disappointed.
Briar! Wait, come back! Briar, wait! Bro, don't be mad. I made a deal with Vic that if I helped him clean his house, he'd help me make a brand new dragonfly.
You did what?
Mm-hmm. Look, see?
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Bramble, do you know why I love this toy?
Well, I... not really, Briar.
Because it reminds me of playing
wow!
with you.
It flies so high! Whee! Huh? Oh no! It's stuck forever!
Bramble, I'll get it down for you.
Be careful, Briar!
Don't worry. I got it for you!
Make it fly for me, Briar!
Hey!
Briar!
Huh?
Briar! Make it fly!
Here goes.
Oh, it's so high. Come on, let's follow it.
Why am I freezing? Where'd my quilt get to? What happened to it? My pillows are missing too. Oh my. It had to be that bear. Bramble, come back with my stuff!
Save the Tiger, Part 2.
What? You didn't get the tiger, but you said you would!
But boss, there were real hunters out there. You can't expect me to...
I don't care! I just want the tiger! This is how it works! You give me the tiger, or you're fired!
Oh, dear. Boss? Boss, hey! Oh, I'm gonna need a good plan to catch that tiger. Oh. Oh, yeah!
What?
You mean Tyson was caught by hunters?
But how do you know that, Logger Vic?
Well, I was there, wasn't I? A live witness. It looked like they were heading towards the city. They're gonna sell him. Oh, we have to act quickly.
What? They're gonna sell him? Briar, we gotta go save him, bro.
Okay, let's go right now.
Wait a sec. Hey, I wanna go.
You?
Yes, it might be easier with my help.
Oh, just relax. It's definitely a tiger. A beautiful one at that. Yeah, okay. I'll deliver it right away. Oh, my stomach hurts. I must be feeling nervous. Hey, I need to go to the bathroom. Watch that tiger carefully, okay?
Ah, sure thing.
I'll be back in a sec.
Take me a little nap.
That must be them.
Come on. Hey, let me have a look. Huh?
Oh, there he is. It's locked. What do we do now?
Don't worry. Allow me.
Come on, Logger Vic. You can do it.
Come on.
If at first you don't...
Step aside.
Bramble, chill out.
You're not thinking this through.
What are you doing?
Relax. I'm gonna smash it open.
That's gonna hurt. Shh.
Huh? The keys.
Come on, come on, hurry up. Oh, let me help.
What the?
Tyson!
Tyson! You're okay. We've got you.
Thank you. And thank you, Logger Vic.
Huh? It's nothing.
Let's go. Huh? They chained you up.
What?
Well, what now?
These nerves of mine. Hey, we've been robbed! Wake up! The tiger is gone! Stop! The tiger is ours!
No, I'm catching up. Logger Vic, Bramble and I will distract you. You take Tyson, and we'll meet you later. Bramble, come on!
This is just perfect. Come on, follow me.
Bramble, you can outrun us!
It's time, bro. For a bear attack!
What? The bears?
That's enough. Let's get moving.
Come on, we gotta catch him,
huh? Briar! Bro, are you okay?
Nice try, but you're ours now. I can handle them. You go get that tiger.
Own it.
You're gonna pay for this.
That was Bramble, wasn't it? They're in danger.
You can't go!
But they're risking their lives for me. I need to help them.
What makes you think you can save those two idiots? Those hunters might catch you. Want that? Anyway, you belong to me now.
Stop there! Freeze!
The hunters.
Come on!
You can't outrun us. You have nowhere to hide. Huh? That's weird. Where could they have gone? They definitely ran down here. But how could they just disappear? Where'd they go?
Hey, man! Where's the tiger?
I sort of lost it.
Say what? How could you be so stupid? Well, what are you waiting for? Get moving and find it!
Now's our chance. I need you to unchain me. Hurry, would you?
What if we can't find it?
We can't find it. Well, we'll just have to sell them bears instead. But they're not worth as much.
Is it off yet?
Just one more second. This is great. I'll be free from those stinking boonie bears. But I...
Save me! There's a tiger out there and he wants to eat me! I know I'm sweet and delicious, but no!
Wait, Tyson, listen, buddy. He's just a logger. He's not a hunter.
Forget it. Let's go find them two bears.
Yeah, right.
Come on. We're running out of time.
Right. They're gone already.
Sit tight.
Whoa!
Watch out! Hey! Hey, you! Get out of our way! Stick your own side, pal!
What's wrong with you?
Whoa! Did you see that?
Oh, watch out! Watch out! Hi!
The tiger! Tiger!
Abby, look! It's a tiger!
Hey, cool ride, man! Let me get a picture!
Sweet! Come on, open the door.
What's happening?
Probably a traffic jam. Speed up. We should get out of here before the cops come.
Come on, hurry up! Good job! The road's been blocked!
Hey! What the heck is going on? Tiger! Run! Run!
What are we gonna do? We'll never catch up now!
We gotta think of something!
Tyson, let's go that way.
You read my mind, Lokovic. You better hold on.
I think something just fell on us.
It's probably just some rocks from the mountain.
Hey, watch the road! Thank you, man.
Oh, my aching head.
I don't feel so good.
Hey, wake up. Come on, man. We're losing the bears. I just saw the tiger. Come on, we gotta catch it this time.
My door won't open.
What? Come on!
Get in the way! Bramble, you weigh a ton!
Hey, Tyson, won't you stay for longer?
Yeah, you can't leave yet. You just got here.
That's really nice of you, but... it's time for me to go home.
But... Briar... Logovic, say something, please!
So, what do you want me to say?
Well, I don't know. Say something to make Tyson stay.
Excuse me. Let me say something to him, please. Lokovic. Thank you for saving me. You did a good thing by me. I was wrong to judge you.
Really? Just doing my best.
Relax, Victor.
Huh? I really don't want to answer this right now.
Who's that, Vic?
What's wrong?
Why are you so nervous, Vic?
Oh, I'm not. I'm fine.
Huh? Why'd you hang up?
Oh? Oh, it was nobody. No reason to answer. Tyson, nice to meet you. Have a safe trip home.
So long,
bye.
Tyson.
Bye! Come back and visit us soon!
Goodbye.
Ken versus DK. Forest Justice.
We're gonna have so much food for the
you
winter.
Babu.
Huh?
Babu, why isn't Tiki out here helping us?
Oh, Sire is busy doing king stuff. I can do his work. Don't worry about it.
All right, it's noon already. Let's take a break and carry on later.
Hey, why don't you two head back first? I'll clean up things here, okay?
So we'll see you later. Let's go, bro.
Ryan, I'm starving.
You are eating right now.
That's not nearly enough for me.
Hands off! Those are mine! Who are you? What do you want?
Don't panic. I'm Titan. I come from the West Forest. I didn't know this fruit was yours. Sorry.
Huh?
My bad. I really wasn't trying to steal them.
Oh?
But would you mind if we share them, huh?
No way. The Sire has to inspect them.
Sire? So is he the guy in charge?
Of course. Sire Tiki is the king. He is the bravest and coolest and best smelling.
Sounds like I should meet
Everybody
him.
Everybody loves
Good.
Him.
Good. Take me to him. I'd like to challenge him.
Huh? Challenge him?
I am Titan from the West Forest.
What?
I have traveled far and wide.
Sire is here to challenge you. Titan, this is our king, Tiki. You may speak now.
Tiki, I wonder if it's possible for me to get some fruit through competition. I will leave the minute I get the food.
Only
I'm
what
not
is
here
a
looking
fruit?
For trouble.
It's no
I'll
big
win
deal.
The fruit through
I'll
my effort.
Spar him,
please.
Then perhaps
accept
be known far and wide for my reputation of generosity. I hear my...
No way! We worked hard for those fruits! Sire will never accept your request! Right, Sire?
Oh, no. Okay, give me a good reason.
It's a friendly competition. If I win, I'll get the fruit as a prize.
My sire never loses. Tell him, sire. Accept the challenge.
I don't know.
If you're afraid to try, you can just forfeit and let me take the fruit.
What? You're baffling me. So, in my confusion, I accept him.
Great. Then that's the deal. The winner takes the fruit. No backing out.
Sire, you can do it. Show him who's boss.
Seemingly, I have no choice now. Fine, I am not afraid of him.
Thank you for giving me this opportunity.
First round is arm wrestling.
Let it begin now.
Ooh.
Okay.
Sire, get ready. Are the contestants prepared? Come on, Tiki, you can do it. Sire, come on. Sire, go, sire, go, sire, go, sire. Come on, use your arms. Yeah, go. First point goes to Titan. The second round is a contest of speed. Look. Whoever can take the red ribbon from the top of that tree first will be the winner! Ready?
Hey! Oh! Getting your tail out of my face!
Wow, Sire is really flying. Tiki, catch up with him. You can do it. Come on.
Briar, what's going on over there?
No clue. Let's go check it out.
Ha ha! I'm so close!
I might be losing again. Need idea. Oh yeah! Titan, I think I win.
Wow! I knew you would win, sire! Sire win, sire win!
What's going on here? Huh?
Are you guys playing fun games?
Hello there! Titan, we are competing. You can stay and watching. I am winning.
Huh? Okay, Bram. Let's skedaddle.
And for our next game, find the banana in the sand. Ready? Go! Sire, you can do it. Dig, sire, dig!
Out of my way! Stepping aside!
Come on, sire! You can do it!
Cheeky!
Hey, not good, dude! I bet the one that banana firstly. He drive me crazy.
Come on, sire! You gotta get out!
It's enough! Ignore me. I will be winning with my secret weapon beholding! My banana!
Tiki! How do you feel?
Tiki? Are you okay?
I did! I rock in the game, by the way. You're losing.
Very well. You've won. I'll leave, like I promised.
Tiki, you're the best!
Of course I am.
My fruit! Somebody stole all our fruit!
What'd you find, bro?
It's somebody's gray hair.
Huh?
Give me a good ear. It's gray. I see this thing before.
You have?
But who?
Is it obvious? It's Titan's hair.
I'm tired. Maybe I'll take a little break. Oh, snap!
Look, there he is! Stop! Come back!
Oh, give me that fruit back, you!
I can't believe they found out so fast!
No!
Come, Babu!
Right, sir!
That was too close. They almost caught me. I gotta catch my breath.
Titan, you have betrayed us. Giving us a fruit right now.
Betrayed? Can I fill an empty stomach with words? Food is all that matters, and this food now belongs to me.
No one rubs from me. Let me go, Boo Boo. Titan.
You got some nerve, buddy.
You're loose.
Hand over the fruit.
I didn't mean to steal it, I swear. I really need food.
Really? Go on, tell us then.
I come from the forest out west. It's been a long time since it last rained. The rivers are dry, the woods have withered away,
not to mention the fruit. There's no food for anyone. All my friends are suffering and starving. As their leader, it is my responsibility to find food for them. And that's what led me here. At first, I planned to win some food the honest way, but I didn't expect to lose. And now I'm forced to return with nothing. I had no choice. I'm so very sorry. Thank you so much. You're so kind to spare this fruit.
No problem.
Next time, just ask, man.
Of course. Listen, if you guys ever need anything at all, you're more than welcome in my forest.
I'm the one that never comes.
Vex Vinegar.
Vicky, darling, promise me that you're taking good care of yourself, Sonny. If you'd like, I can send you over some home-cooked goods. What do you say?
Yeah, that'd be nice, I guess.
Dumplings are ready. Here you go, Vicky. Take your time,
Mommy. Mm. I surely want dumplings and vinegar, Mommy. I love you!
Your vinegar is the best!
Vicky, honey, are you still there? Do you have any special recipes in mind? If you do, just tell me. I'll cook it and send it to you straight away, my love.
Ma, I'll think about it if that's all right.
All right, my darling. Just take care of yourself, okay?
Yeah. Mom, take care of yourself, too. I really miss Mom's vinegar. Yeah. And it's so hard to mail here. Just forget it. Okay! I'll make my own!
Meow!
Fabian, go away! You won't like this.
Meow!
Now mix it. Now it's just waiting. Oh, yeah. I must keep it warm. Otherwise, it won't ferment, and that wouldn't do at all. Oh, yeah. This quilt will work perfectly. Just like Ma's. Yes! Time for vinegar. That's it.
Wow. It smells good. So good. Wow.
Fabian, this isn't for you. Is that clear? This is mine. Hello?
It's me, Vic.
Hello, boss.
When are you going to be delivering my lumber?
Go away. No
more excuses! If you don't deliver the lumber, you're fired!
Back to work.
Meow, meow.
Fabian? Get away! What do you think you're doing? Oh, no. You stay away from it. I'm gonna have to keep it with me. No one's gonna be able to take it away from me now. Yeah. Oh, hello, you. Pretty inconvenient.
Hold it! Leave that tree alone! Stop it, Logger! Stop! Bramble, you! Catch him!
Wait for me, bro!
We know what you're up to, Vic.
Oh, he's carrying something on his back.
That is super weird. I hope it's not some secret weapon.
I hope it's a big pot of honey.
Bramble, don't be ridiculous. Of course it's not.
Leave me alone.
Honey, I'll rescue you.
Honey, 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 I'm coming!
It's not honey!
Bramble!
Get off of me!
Bramble!
Honey, honey!
Hello, Vicky. Can I have some of your honey? I'll trade you some of my fruits from the forest. That was intense.
Bramble! Are you okay?
I'm good. Hey, let's see what's inside the big pot.
It's probably just some logging tools, bro.
I don't think so, bro. I really think it's honey.
We can't open it! It's still fermenting.
But why are you waiting? The honey will go bad!
I already told you it's not honey!
Hey, let me have a taste.
Give it to me! This is my property!
I just want a little...
Get your hands off it!
But I'm curious!
We are the forest guards. We suspect you're carrying something dangerous. So open it up right now. We need to check. You better obey.
Well, actually, this pot here just contains my lunch, you know what I mean?
We're bears, not fools. It's obviously not your lunch. Show us, Bramble.
Doink!
Oh, please don't open it! Don't open it, please! Don't open it!
Hello, honey! Huh? Oh, it smells bad!
Oh, that's disgusting! I saw rice!
He wasn't lying.
Well, it's definitely gone bad. He can't eat it. Hey, Briar, what do you think if... he must really be exhausted.
Don't open it!
Hello, honey! Oh, it smells bad!
Ow! That's disgusting!
I thought this moment would never arrive. I can finally open it. Who's that?
Come on, let me in, Vic.
No, leave me alone. Please, leave me alone. I promise it won't cut trees again.
Here.
What the?
Enjoy your dinner. I'll be going.
Hold on.
Huh?
Wait there. Now you can try some of it.
No thanks.
Amazing. Come on, you gotta try it.
No, please, no.
Just try it.
I don't want to eat food that's gone bad.
Oh, it's not gone bad. You see?
You sure?
You're gonna love it. What do you think of it, huh?
It tastes so good! So you make this stuff from old rice? Wow! That's unbelievable! It's just like magic! So what's this stuff called? I really, really love it!
It's called vinegar. It's my mom's recipe. You just add it to your food. Yeah. I guarantee that it'll make everything more delicious.
But I remember that last time I opened it smelled rotten.
That's because you opened it before it was ready. That was naughty.
Sorry, I didn't know. Can I have some more?
Of course you can. And with some dumplings, it'll be great.
Yummy! Amazing! I love vinegar!
I know, right? Those are Briars! Don't go eating them!
I can't promise that!
Oh, vinegar! Yummy!
Animal Rights Investigation!
Hey, how dare you eat my food? You are a bad kitty.
I was just so hungry.
Oh, Fabian, hungry? It's my fault. I forgot to feed you.
I appear to still be dreaming.
There's some delicious food in the fridge. Wait, I'll just get it for you.
Is this for real?
My plan is working perfectly. Next, I'll deal with those two pesky bears. Briar! Bramble! Wait,
I was having a nice dream.
So was I. Who woke us up?
Just me. I made some breakfast for y'all.
Breakfast? Logger Vic!
That's right, bears. I'm your neighbor and your friend. No need to thank me. You know what? You guys and I are like family. We should stick together. That's why I made cupcakes, to celebrate our friendship.
Oh, yummy!
Hold up. Bramble, don't you think it's a bit strange? Why is Vic being so nice?
Bro, we should probably have a bit more faith in old Vicky here. Bro, the cupcakes are so good. You should try one, Briar.
Come on now. Please try one. Here. I just want us to be friendly and neighborly. I gotta go. See ya. We are...
good friends!
Yes!
I wonder if Logger Vic is up to his old tricks.
Who is that? Who dares wake me with that terrible sing-song?
Hi. Huh? Good morning. All right, I brought you guys a basket of fruit.
What's going on here? Let's go.
Sam, wait for me.
Don't go. Okay, I'll just put the fruit down here. I hope you enjoy it. If you want more, just let me know. Bye, guys.
Wow, looks so fresh.
Maybe Victor is finding his brain. Victor is good now. Dig in.
Oh, what a day. All because of this letter.
Hello? I got a letter for Logger Vic.
What's all this about? Who writes letters these days? Animal rights investigator? Is coming here to look at me? Why is this happening? I'll just have to be winning the animals over. Huh? Yeah, who's this? Oh, the investigator. Tomorrow sounds great. Wunderbar. Well then, I look forward to meeting you. Alrighty, investigator. Bye. This ain't ideal. I need to be a little nicer. That way, the investigation will be a breeze. Hi, everyone! Let's have some fun! Hop on in and we'll go for a drive!
Yup! Ha-ha!
I want to eat this.
We want to eat honey.
I hope they're satisfied now.
Yum.
Hey, let's take some photos, okay? So if anyone asks you, you'll be able to tell them that we're very good friends. Am I right, everybody?
Yeah.
Hey. Welcome to the forest, sir. Make yourself at home. Oh, look, we're here. Isn't this great, sir? It's Logger Vicky. I've come to visit ya.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
I love you.
Logger Vicky, where?
He's coming for us.
Logger Vicky, stay back, okay?
It's just me. What's going on, guys?
Hang on there. You said you was friends with them. Looks to me they're scared of you.
I don't get
it. Did you hurt them?
Of course I didn't.
Hmm?
What are you doing?
Then explain that. You make them work for you?
Certainly not. We're good buddies. Wait a sec. I can prove it. Oh, my nosy mosey. Why are you treating me like this? Aren't we? Ooh. I thought we went over this. Be friendly. I'll never pass the investigation if they keep acting like this. Oh, I know. Yeah. Here. Your favorite.
Ah, a cupcake!
Grandpa!
See? He loves my cupcakes. This is great!
Bramble, did you forget our little plan, huh?
I'm sorry. I just couldn't resist. Don't worry. Just watch this. My throat, it hurts. And my stomach.
No. Bramble, are you okay? Bramble, speak to me.
Oh, my. I'm sorry, Bramble. I didn't mean to.
Did you try to poison that bear?
Idiot.
What's the matter with you?
No way. Briar, tell him it ain't so. Oh, Briar! Oh, come on! Stop it!
You give me that report back.
Oh, please give me another chance, sir.
Put me higher, Babu.
Babu!
Oh.
My friends, I've come to visit with you. Dicky!
What is it, Saya? How dare you hurt the king? You'll pay for this!
Huh? What'd you do to him?
Babu, my son! Don't leave me! I can't go on without you!
What's going on here?
Those poor little guys. Logger Vic, you have a cold heart! I'm putting all this in the report!
Oh, please, sir, I didn't do anything! The monkey tripped himself! You can tell him.
Hold your tongue! I'm gonna teach you a lesson about animal rights!
I haven't done anything! Don't listen to those animals! They're trying to trick you!
Logger Vic, bye-bye!
Logger Vic is so silly, thinking he can fool a lot of us.
Yeah.
Luckily, we found out that sneaky plan of his.
Vicky is being so nice to us. We should thank him muchly. Yes.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, who's this? Oh, the investigator. Tomorrow sounds great. Wunderbar. Well then, I look forward to meeting you. Alrighty, investigator. Bye. This ain't ideal. I need to be nicer. That way, the investigation will be a breeze.
Think is it really our friend? It's all a trick?
We are not letting him doing this.
This is really sad.
I've got just the idea.
I think Lagerbeak will be away for a while. We could be enjoying some quiet timing.
But guys, I do actually kind of wish that we could be good friends with Vic. I mean, he's our neighbor after all.
Nuts about nuts.
Oh, it's finally autumn. This weather is great.
It sure is. It's the best season for picnics, and the honey tastes even sweeter.
Let's not forget all the nuts.
Hey, bro.
Huh?
Do you remember when Warren first showed up?
What is it?
Do you remember? When you first got here, you were afraid to eat nuts.
What are you talking about? I try to forget stuff like that. Woohoo! Look at all these trees! This is perfection! It's a squirrel's dreamland! Look! Oh, this view! And here too! Oh, yeah! And the best part is, I haven't spotted a single nut around here! I found my home! Now this hole is livable! I know! I'll find some flowers to make it even prettier!
You must be new here!
Hi!
My name's Briar, and this is Bramble.
Hi there! Name's Bramble! I'm the cute bear, and the smart one!
Bramble?
Well, nice to meet you!
Whoa, easy there, Turbo! Don't scare the little guy!
My name's Warren, and I guess I'm the new kid in town!
Welcome to the hood, Warren!
Yeah, welcome to the forest! Me and my bro love it here! Now that you're here, we can all be friends!
That's right! Hey, Warren, buddy! If you're hungry, I can help you find food! My favorite food is honey!
Bramble, aren't you forgetting something?
Huh? Oh, yeah! That's right, these flowers are for you!
thank you!
So from now on, we're friends!
Thank you, friends!
Hey, Warren! We decided to throw you a little party, you know, to welcome you into the forest! Are you ready? Feast your eyes on this! Look at all the food we prepared for you!
We searched far and wide to get the best for you!
Yeah, that's right! Come on, come take a look! Look at all this food!
Nobody knows!
All the nuts we can get our hands on! So what do you think? We guessed that nuts would be your favorite. Well, what are you waiting for?
Thank you! This is really too much, guys! No wonder I didn't see any nuts out in the forest!
I heard that these ones here are delicious!
Okay. Thanks! I'm so excited! Yummy! So good!
I knew it! I knew you'd like them!
Easy, bro. Quit making such a fuss. Come and eat already!
Hey, Warren! Are you not hungry? It's okay. Make yourself at home. Here, have some cake.
I'm a little thirsty.
I'll fix you up. Hold on.
Huh?
Want some juice? This isn't just any old fruit juice. This is my special recipe nut juice.
It tastes so good. I got so excited I almost choked. Sorry about that.
Okay, take your time.
Relax. I thought maybe you didn't like my nut juice.
Really? No, it's delicious. Thank you.
Whew, that was some feast.
I am so full.
Hey, Warren, do you want some more?
No thanks.
Oh? Sounds like you're still hungry.
For such a little guy, you can eat more than me. Don't worry, I got more food somewhere. I traded some honey with Logger Vic to get this. Ta-da!
It's prawn chips.
You've tried them?
Back at my old home, the ranger of the forest used to give me these to eat every day.
Well, you don't want to get too full. Oh, hey, we got a little gift for you. Bramble.
Oh, that's right. I almost forgot. Oh, what's all these nuts doing down here?
What?
Look.
That's weird. Where could these have come from? I doubt they just fell from the table. There's tooth marks, and they're damp. Warren, did you throw them under the table on purpose?
Warren, why would you just throw them away?
You should have just told us you don't like nuts. It's a waste to throw them away, not to mention rude.
No, it's not like that!
Well, then what is it?
Warren, what kind of a squirrel are you? We prepared them especially for you. Is it because you don't want to be friends with us?
That's not it, guys. I feel so lucky to have made friends with you both. The thing is...
What is it?
I...
Tell us.
It's because...
Say it! Warren, be careful! Warren!
I can't believe it. I'm so itchy. I gotta go. But I really love this place. And the two bears. My bag! It must be somewhere around here. Where'd it go? Oh no! Please don't be in this hole!
When we get there, let's just ask politely. Find out why. Warren, are you feeling better?
You guys saved me.
You just ran away. Is something bothering you? Don't be embarrassed. Just tell us what it is.
Warren, what's the matter?
The reason I don't eat nuts is because I'm allergic to them.
Allergic?
My friends laughed at me for my allergy. They mocked me and said I'm pathetic and what kind of squirrel can't eat nuts? Then they started spreading rumors that my nut allergy was infectious. Suddenly, nobody wanted to hang out with me. That's why I had to move here. So I didn't want to tell you guys in case you also didn't want to be friends with me.
We could never hang out. We're friends forever.
Warren, you say you're allergic to nuts.
Yeah.
But, yesterday you didn't eat a single nut.
You're right.
Well, what else have you eaten recently?
I had honey, some apples, and the prawn chips. The prawn chips? I ate both of them.
I bet it's these, then. Ha! You're allergic to prawn chips!
What?
Why don't you try a nut? That'll solve this mystery.
But...
Come on, do it!
If it weren't for you two, I'd never have had the guts to try the best food in the whole wide world.
Remember when we said we had a gift for you?
What gift?
Bramble?
Oh, yeah. Here.
Huh?
Well, open it then.
Oops.
Here, let me put it on you. Here.
Huh?
Warren, this pendant means you're officially in the Pine Tree Mountain family.
Huh? What's wrong?
You guys are the bestest friends ever.
Tell us something we don't know.
All right, I believe
Yay!
It's time for some nuts.
I'm just nuts about nuts.
Oh, brother.
The Great Mud Escape.
Why is Briar still sleeping? Doesn't he know? Today we were supposed to go get baths. He always does this.
It's not really a bath if you get dirty.
I'll just pretend to be asleep.
Briar, wake up, bro. Let's go. It's time for our mud bath. Are you all right, bro? Bro, you slept through all that? Briar, are you okay? Speak to me, bro. Briar, wake up. Don't go into the light. I gotta find some help. Briar! 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 Bro! You're up. Now we can get muddy. Just imagine that smooth ground over you, huh?
I don't want to take a mud bath.
Hey, I'm not finished yet. A mud bath is really good for your skin, too.
If I'm honest, I've never really stopped to take in the beauty of the woods in the autumn. Spectacular. At least, until the brutal cold wind cometh and dries out poor Vicky's face. Huh? That's right. I've got lotion Mom gave me. I'll be baby smooth.
Water Vic? Why are you creeping? Are you cutting down trees?
No, that's not it. Not at all. True, no cutting. I'm on a walk, really.
Brian! Wait up for me!
Good. Let's keep it that way.
Logger Vic, you haven't happened to see Briar anywhere, have you?
The bears are being weird. I'd better figure out why. So what do you need Briar for?
It's time for our yearly mud bath.
Mud bath? A nice spa day would fix my dry skin for sure. Oh, I know where he is. Could I go with you to the mud, please?
No problem. It's a deal.
Great. Follow me.
Yes, sire. Open wide. Thank you, sire. Another one?
Briar? It is being too early for this nonsense. You ruined my breakfast. Now pay.
That's right. You pay.
Well, Tiki. You see.
Briar! I'm on my way!
Listen, I'm very sorry. I gotta go right now.
No. No. Breakfast is most important.
I'll make it up to you.
Briar, stop running. Briar!
I think I lost him. Ooh. Oh, I'm covered in mud and breakfast. So gross.
Briar! Huh? Where are you? Wait for me! Briar!
Briar!
Stop running from me, bro!
Briar!
Where on earth did he go?
He's around here somewhere. Let's split up.
Briar! Briar!
Huh? Oh, no. Better hide.
Briar!
Come on, Briar!
Briar, you there?
Briar!
We gotta go and take our mud baths!
I will never take a mud bath.
Briar!
Get away from me! Go away! Beat it! Go on! Scram!
Briar!
Almost threw my back out there.
Seriously, where could he have gone? Huh? Did you hear that? Let's see. Briar! I finally found you!
What?
Come on, chop chop! We gotta get going before it's too late.
I'll help.
Bramble.
No.
Look out! A UFO!
Really?
You'll never catch me!
Hey! Briar!
Wait for me.
Briar! Briar! Where'd you go?
Did you find him?
Hey, look! He must have run into this wheat field. Let's go in after him. Briar! Where's he hiding? Briar! Just give it up, bro! What if I can't find him?
You'll never catch me.
Briar, sure acting like a baby. Hiding out like it'll make a difference. Huh? How? You're not gonna get away from me, Briar. Come on, Brambo! I caught Briar!
Huh? Really? Where are you? Tell me where you are! Logger Vic!
Over here! Hurry up! I can't hold him!
What? Where's here? I don't see you!
Just get higher!
Huh?
Huh? Really?
Oh, geez, really?
Hey, we got movement. He must be close by. Go!
Now's my chance to sneak out. Huh?
Logger Vic? And Bramble? What? Those guys are ruthless.
It's him. Sure, Sawdust. Bramble, come on, hurry up, would ya?
Hold this for me.
Okay.
Never! You guys give up!
Okay.
Logger Vic, I can't see!
Logger Vic, get off me!
Vic, don't let him go! Briar, give it up! We already got you!
I'll stop it, you bastard! Logger Vic, let go! Logger Vic, get your hands off of me!
Bramble? Huh? Are you okay?
Bramble? Speak to me! Come on, wake up!
If it wasn't for him, Briar, we would have smashed into that tree.
You're absolutely right.
Briar!
Bramble, how are you feeling?
This is all my fault. I should have taken the mud bath when you asked me.
So, are you saying you'll take the mud bath?
Of course, I promise. From now on, I love mud baths.
You mean it? That's great news.
Bramble, what's wrong? Tell me.
Briar. I haven't eaten anything all day.
You're hungry? Come on, hop onto my back. We'll find you some food.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah, what are brothers for?
Last one there is a rotten egg.
Logger Vic, wait for us.
Hurry up.
Here we are. It's just up ahead.
Ah, Spring Spa! Vicky's coming!
I still don't see what the big deal is.
Marshmallows, here I come!
Woohoo! Hot spring, come to Vicky! Oh! This is mud.
Huh? Hey guys, jump on in! Yeah!
Logger Vic, you said you wanted to take a bath. Come on, let's take a dip, shall we?
Don't make me go in there!
A Logger's Best Friend, Part 2.
Hey, Oreo, lunchtime. Yeah.
What? You know that bowl is mine.
They just love each other, don't they?
What was that? He fell off. What have I done? Okay, let's not panic.
Bramble, why'd you eat my lunch?
Sorry, bro, I just felt hungry.
You're always hungry.
Did you hear that?
It came from those bushes. Let's check it out.
Isn't that Logger Vic's pet dog?
He looks injured.
Maybe Logger Vic didn't want him, so he just left him out here.
Maybe so. We better help him.
Thank goodness, you're awake. Your leg got hurt, but don't worry. I'll put some medicine on it so you can get better real fast, okay?
Bramble, I'm home.
That's a big fish. Let me have a bite.
This fish is not for you.
Ow.
Hey, little doggy, you must be hungry. Huh? You don't like fish?
Briar, you know dogs don't like fish. Here, let me handle it for you. I got this.
Hey, hold it, Bramble. Leave some for him. Are you listening?
All done.
If Vic finds out Oreo is missing, I'll be punished.
In recent news, there have been an increasing number of stray dogs being found on the street. The authorities have sent them to local animal shelters. Please, take good care of your pets so they don't get caught by mistake.
That's it.
Those poor homeless dogs. I wonder where Oreo and the cat are. Sure, it's been a long time since they left. Could someone have taken them? Huh? Oh, you're back!
Meow!
Where's Oreo?
Meow! Meow! Meow!
What do you mean by that? Don't tell me you tricked Oreo and got him lost.
Oh, no. How can I explain to him?
Meow! Meow!
You want me to follow you?
Meow! Meow!
There might have been an accident. Come on, let's go!
Meow! Meow!
Are these Oreo's paw prints?
The authorities have sent them to local animal shelters. Please, take good care of your pets.
Could it be? Oreo was taken for a stray dog? It looks like the proof's in the pudding. He's been caught. Oh, Oreo. It's all my fault. I should have kept my eye on you.
Well, that was a success. These may convince Vic that Oreo was caught and sent to the animal shelter. Ugh. This is the only way.
Oh, Fabian, I can't get rid of you. You're all I've got left.
I've got more fruit.
Huh?
For such a little guy, he eats almost more than me.
Well, you know, he's a growing pup. His wounds are healed.
Now he's limber as a deer.
Hey, pup. Here, boy. Little guy, do you know how many forests are destroyed? Because of logging, every year our home gets smaller and smaller. You can't help Vic keep cutting down trees.
Fabian! Fabian, you keep watch while I get to work. And you better keep your eyes open. I mean it. You hear me? Oh, I thought I heard a bark. Is it? Oreo? Oreo! Oreo!
Surely not.
Where are you, Oreo? What are you doing, my dog? How could you? Hey! Oreo, what are you barking at me for? Oreo, come here. You're my dog, darn it!
Oh? That's odd. Why is he acting like that?
He doesn't know me. You! Turn him against me!
No way, Vic. We didn't even have to. He's protecting the forest.
Yeah, and how could you abandon him?
That's right, we found him in a bush. That's bad, Vic.
Found him in the bush, huh? Oh, really? I was told he was sent to the animal shelter. Oh? Fabian?
I better die.
Fabian!
Time to go.
Fabian? I saw you! When I get hold of that cat? You're dead meat, Fabian. Oreo, come on. Let's go, okay? Come on. Here we go, right here. That's it, Oreo. Good boy. Isn't that a lovely little doghouse for you? Just remember, this is your home. Looky. Oh, so yummy. All your favorite treats right here. What's the matter with you? Don't you remember the good times we had?
Logger Vic, hand over the pooch.
Logger Vic, you let him go.
I bought him. He's mine. Oreo. What the? Wait! Oreo.
Come on, let's go home.
You've got too far. Where's my gun?
In other news, a black puppy was kidnapped by a dog trafficker. The owner is offering a huge reward for anyone able to help return the lost pup. If you find it, please contact us right away.
Oreo was stolen after all.
Hey, little guy.
Here.
Do you want a tasty bone?
Huh? What's wrong with him?
Who wants to play frisbee? Hey, Briar, he seems low in spirits. Oh, no! Do you think he's sick?
Maybe something he ate when he was back at Logger Vic's house.
No! What should we do?
Come on, we'll go ask Vic.
Okay.
Logger Vic?
Briar? Where's Oreo?
No way. I'm not telling you.
Hey, Logger Vic, why do you want the dog so badly? He doesn't feel very good, and he looks really sad.
Tell the truth, for once.
You guys are misunderstanding me. I saw in the news that Oreo's a stolen dog, and his owner's looking for him right now.
What?
He's just so sad because he misses his mama and his owner. We have to help Oreo get back to them. According to the news report, this is it. Come on, guys. Come on. All right, now. Oreo, I don't blame you for not being friendly to me. But I want you to know You're the cutest puppy I've ever seen. Oh. Oreo. So sad. We sure are gonna miss you, my little Oreo.
Lagervik, it's time to send him home.
Let's go, boy. Goodbye.
You know, Vic, it's late. Let's go home, huh?